desertification. I thank the Executive Secretary, Mr. Ibrahim Chiao, for having brought this convention to India. The record registration of this program reflects the global commitment to the task of reversing land degradation. India also looks forward to making an effective contribution as we take over the co-presidency for a two-year term. Friends, for ages, we in India have always given importance to land. In Indian culture, the earth is held as sacred and treated as a mother. While getting up in morning, when we touch the earth with our feet, we seek forgiveness of Mother Earth by praying Samudra Vasane Devi Parvatastana Mandale Vishnu Patni Namastubhyam Padasparsam Kshamaswame. Friends, climate and environment impact both biodiversity and land. It is widely accepted that the world is facing the negative impact of climate change. This is seen in a loss of land and plants and animal species, facing threats of becoming extinct. Climate change is also leading to land degradation of various kinds, be it due to rise in sea levels and wave action, erratic rainfall and storms, and sandstorms caused by hot temperatures.